Hey YouTube, Daniel Vadnell, Fitness FAQs. Going to give you a quick example of a bicep burnout you can do at the end of your workout if you're looking to get some more mass on your biceps using only your body weight and a pair of gymnastics rings. Let's get to it. Okay guys, this bodyweight bicep finisher is very straightforward. It's going to be comprised of four sets of 10 reps on the bodyweight bicep curl exercise. To start with, choose an intensity that is very difficult for 10 reps. You should barely get the 10 reps out. Once you finish the 10 reps, immediately adjust the exercise intensity by either increasing the height of the rings or altering your position in relation to the anchor point to make the exercise slightly easier, and go on to do another set of 10 reps. Once you've done that, repeat this again another two times and you would have completed a total of four sets of around 10 reps on the bodyweight bicep curl exercise. After you've finished, rest a good 2 to 3 minutes and repeat the four sets of 10 sequence one more time. For more information on how to use gymnastics rings for bodybuilding purposes, head on over to bodybyrings.com and download your 18-week training program today. Thanks everyone for watching. As always, show your support by leaving a thumbs up below if you enjoyed this video. Leave me a comment with what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you guys next week for more videos.